come from?
I wait for the cut.
Keith, the jerk!
And most of the other weapons are heavy and slow enough to where I can essentially feel priority by getting into a body, doing quarter war, you know, getting a big parry, and then loading my weapons off that parry into a cut or something. So, like, for me, I do a lot of that counter-attacking.
Yeah. Right. My favorite is to use spider blade for my parries a lot of the time, especially with a flick, man.
Oh, okay.
Because when you flick the opposite direction, it turns your blade this way.
Yeah.
And your hand is already there and extended.
Yeah.
You might as well continue the line.
You
might be in the
range. Yeah, I don't know if that makes sense.
Oh, yeah.
Are you? Oh. Are you talking about like ancient Mexico? Because I believe there's something wrong.
Oh, okay. I think someone.
It's good TV out.
I was stupid.
And then they
just stay between those fans.
At some point in my life, I read this episode. It's something I read once.
I completely made that up, but you could say that.
Well, I mean,
that's 2-1.
What I heard was that a certain aspect of basketball was like, well, not maybe more than basketball, but a similar sport was practiced by jazz. They wore these big weight belts around them, and then they had like this pure rubber ball, and then they try and knock the ball through a sideways.
There's no nothing behind it.
7 feet up in the air or something like that.
Or tennis game played by
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah. Yeah. And then you had a bell for extra points.
You want to call?
If you hit the bell.
I think there's some more solid.
You sure? Yeah.
You're wrong.
That's not the money. That's all right. That's pretty neat.
It's also.